Greetings friends and fellow nerds. It's been a while since I've made a video, but just to ease myself back in, I thought I'd deal with a topic that wouldn't be controversial at all. Die Hard is a Christmas movie.
Dispatch to 8 Lincoln 30, over.
This is 8 Lincoln 30, come on in, over.
Investigate a code 2 at Nakatomi Plaza, Century City.
8 Lincoln 30 to dispatch. I'm on my way.
You may ask, what is my evidence? Well, here are a few points that I think makes this a Christmas movie. Exhibit A, Christmas music. In the limo ride to Nakatomi Plaza, John asks his limo driver Argyle to set the theme for this movie with some festive music.
You got any Christmas music?
This is Christmas music!
This alone should really settle the argument, but maybe let's look at some more evidence for the case. Exhibit B. Characters dress in festive costume. I mean, not only does John arrive into a Christmas party, but as you see here, some of the characters dress up in festive fare.
We have left nothing to chance.
Now I have a machine gun.
Ho, ho, ho.
Now that really should be enough for you doubters out there, but if you're still in doubt, here's another exhibit. Exhibit C. Santa delivers gifts down the chimney. And now really, what could be more Christmassy than Santa Claus delivering gifts down a chimney? Or in this case, an elevator shaft. Exhibit D, Santa's elves. And of course, where would Santa be without his helpful elf? Or in this case, Al. Exhibit E, characters tell each other Christmas stories. This is a Christmas movie that just keeps on giving. I mean, look here. Even the characters are telling Christmas tales to regale each other.
All right, listen up, guys. 'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring except the four assholes coming in the rear in standard 2x2 cover formation.
Exhibit F. What else could F be but family and friends? This truly is a Christmas movie. A scene here between friends and family.
How is my wife Holly? Holly Gennaro.
That scene would have played on a little longer, but when I checked my audio on that clip, big sections were missing, so it is what it is. Exhibit G. Christmas miracles. 'Tis the season after all. Christmas is a time of miracles, and good things come to those who wait.
See ya. Are we on schedule?
One more to go, then it's up to you. And you better be right, because it looks like this last one's gonna take a miracle.
It's Christmas, Theo. It's the time of miracles, so be of good cheer and call me when you hit the last lock.
Exhibit H. What would Christmas be without Holly? And for more evidence, what would Christmas, John, or indeed a Christmas movie be without Holly?
How is my wife Holly? Holly Gennaro.
I know I used that clip before, but it's a good one, don't you think? And Exhibit D again, which really should have been E if I'd have scripted this show properly. Santa's other elf, Argyle. It would have been remiss of me not to include Santa's other elf, or Argyle, who was a great helper to John throughout the movie.
Ah!
opposing arguments. So in closing, is Die Hard a Christmas movie? Well, for the purposes of this video, I'm saying yes. Christmas is a theme that runs throughout the movie. We see families trying to come together, where John gets back together with his estranged wife. We see friends looking out for each other, with Al, Argyle, and John working as a team. Yeah, I do think it could qualify as a Christmas movie. But while I argue that Die Hard is a Christmas movie, just like A Puppy, it's not just for Christmas. If you've made it this far, I just want to thank you for taking the time to watch my video. This was just a fun exercise, not really serious, even though there are quite a few more points I could have made in favor of Die Hard being a Christmas movie. It was more of a thought exercise. If you have your own thoughts on the matter, just please leave them in the comments. Positive or negative, all will be accepted and gratefully received. And while Hans was a reindeer who didn't know how to fly, hopefully my channel can do a little better than he did. Thank you all for listening. If you're watching this around Christmas, I hope you had a Merry Christmas. And hope you have a prosperous New Year.